Hey, I don't know. Have you seen my car keys? I can't seem to find them anywhere.
How should I know? They're where we left them.
Are you sure you haven't seen them?
Of course I'm sure. What do you need them anyway? You're making a mess of the house. Stop it.
I can't. I need them to go pick up Jane and then bring her to soccer practice.
Well, okay, but I don't want any repeat of what happened last time with the necklace. Take my car.
I can't. It's parked in front of mine, so I'm going to go search in the bedroom.
All right. Go search, but do not make too much of a mess. Oh, stop it, Frank. Then why are you throwing things on the floor?
I'll stop it when I find my keys.
Can someone else take Jane to the soccer practice?
No, she told me everyone already left.
Well, isn't there another way to look for the keys without making such a mess, Frank?
I know, I'm sorry, but it would be actually more helpful if you let me look for the keys instead of doing nothing.
Would it mean you start making a mess?
Yes, can you please help?
Fine, I will, if it would stop you making a mess.
Okay, I need to take Jane to soccer practice now. Bye.